Hello, I'm Mimi Stillman, flutist, soloist, chamber musician, founding artistic director of Dolce Suono Ensemble, and Yamaha performing artist and clinician. Thank you to the virtuosic flutist and Nina Asimakopoulos for inviting me to talk about what virtuosity means to me. Virtuosity emerges as a term to define great skill in the arts and intellectual pursuits, and by the 19th century referred to dazzling performers such as Paganini and Liszt. I think of virtuosity as having great technique on all fronts, able to serve the many expressive demands of any type of music. And my concept of virtuosity was recently expanded by experiences that I've had improvising my cadenzas for Mozart concertos with the orchestras with which I perform. Because in Mozart's time, performers improvised their cadenzas and their Eingang in. So virtuosity meant not only having great technique and being able to play very quickly, but playing creatively and having command over the material of the work in a way that you could then take it to a new level through improvisation. So I'm going to now demonstrate through improvising an Eingang for the third movement of Mozart's Concerto in G.